Alright guys, can you find the mistake? So square root of minus 4 whole square. If I write it like this, minus 4 times minus 4. And we know that iota, imaginary number, is I equals to square root of minus 1. So we can say I square is equals to minus 1. So we can use this I square instead of minus 1. How? See, we can write minus 4 as 4 I square. Now we can split them like this. Square root of 4 iota square can be written as 2 iota times same 2 iota. 2 times 2 is 4. I times I is I square. And I square is minus 1. So minus 4. Which is incorrect answer. Can you find the mistake? Comment down below. If this is step 1, this is step 2, this is step 3, this is step 4, and this is step 5. Comment down below which step is incorrect here.